This time we're supposed to raise to the second power the complex number expressed in exponential form. Again, you're supposed to apply the properties of exponents. You're supposed to simply raise your magnitude to the second power and multiply the exponent by the external exponent. So I have 4 to the second power e j5 times 2. 4 to the second power is equal to 16. E 5 times 2 is equal to 10. So I have j 10. This is the solution to my problem.